And Houston Eagle here. Both RCS helium pressures are reading 2,900. Over.
Copy out. Eagle, Houston, over.
Go ahead.
Roger, bud. Seems to be some confusion here on 405 and 406. We'd like you to zero them out prior to undocking. Then after undocking, you can. We'd like them still zeroed, over.
Roger, I agree with that. Thank you.
Yep. Eagle, Houston, we got the load in. We have reselected Pooh. Your integration is going again for you. The computer is yours. We'd like to do the drift check now. Over.
Roger, inward. Columbia, let's look at an 0620 when you're ready.
Standing by to your mark, Neil.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, mark.
358.1.64,
020.73, 359.54, over.
Copy,
358.64, 020.73, and 359.54.
That's correct.
Eagle, Houston, we've copied the angles. I will read back if you're ready. Over.
Go ahead.
Right, Neil. For the for Columbia, 358.64, 020.73, 359 or 54. For Eagle, 30374-200780053. Over.
That's correct, and GET was 99 hours and 4 minutes even.
Roger, copy out. Eagle Houston, have you initialized the AGS yet? Over.
Negative, I haven't had a state vector yet.
Roger, Buzz, have you done the 377 yet?
Roger, standing by for your K factor.
Roger, stand by. Columbia, Houston, we got a load for you. Could we have Pooh and accept, over?
You got it.
Roger, thank you, Mike. And break Eagle, we got a K factor for you, over.
Roger, ready to copy.
Roger, Buzz, K factor coming at you. 90000015, over.
Roger, 90000015.
Right, that's good. That's a good enter there. Eagle Houston, we recommend the AGS initial. Well, we see it coming up now on the AGS initialization. Over.
Roger.
Eagle Houston, after the AGS initialization, we'll be ready for the RCS checkout.
Roger.
Columbia, Houston, we got the load in. You can go back to block.
Thank you.
Columbia, Houston. Did you get a copy any LEM data, low bit rate behind the moon, over?
That's affirmative.
Roger, stand by.
Or at least I was configured for it. I'm not sure Eagle sent it or not.
No, we did not send B data. Eagle, over.
Roger, copy. Eagle, Houston, the alignment and the initialization look good to us, over.
Roger, thank you.
Apollo 11, Houston, LOS at 9930, next AOS 10016, over.
Roger.
Eagle Columbia, let me know when you come to your RCS hot fire check so I can disable my rope.
Okay.
Roger, we're right there now. We'd like you in CSM in mid-dead band at hold, over.
That's where I am.
And Houston, you have high bid rate with us now, I believe. We're ready to proceed with the RCS check.
Roger, Eagle, we're standing by. We're ready. Over.
Columbia, we'd like wide dead band at hold, over.
Okay, going wide dead band at hold. You got it. Are you going to do your hot fire now?
Roger.
Okay, I'm disabling my roll. Roll is disabled.
Roger.
This is Apollo Control. We have less than 10 minutes now until loss of signal on the 12th revolution. Before losing contact with the spacecraft, we'll be passing along a go-no-go decision for undocking. That will occur early on the next revolution, just prior to reacquiring the spacecraft. Flight Director Gene Kranz is going around the control center now, talking to his flight controllers, reviewing status, and in preparation for making the go-no-go decision. For undocking.
I do believe you got thrusters on board that vehicle. Carl, just as soon as your on-fire is complete, please.
Wilco.
Houston Eagle, the RCS hot fire is complete. How did you observe it? Over.
Stand by. Eagle, Houston, the RCS hot fire looks a super to us. We're all go.
Roger. Mike, would you confirm that thruster B3 and C4 are off? Over. And your radar transponder off.
Yeah, C4 is off, B3 is off, transponder is at the heater, which is the same as being off, and I've got my roll jets back on now.
And you're maneuvering, right?
We'll be shortly, Neil.
Apollo 11, Houston, we are go for undocking, over.
Roger, understand.
Starting a trim maneuver to X-Cal attitude. Houston, Columbia.
Go ahead, Columbia, over.
Roger, there'll be no television, the undocking. I have all available windows either full of heads or cameras, and I'm busy with other things.
We concur, over. And Eagle, Houston, we'd like you to select Ask Omni now. It'll be good for both LOS and AOS, over.
Roger, going to Ask Omni.
Houston, 1 minute, LOS.
Columbia, right. Come on, Columbia, assistance, what can you guys?
This is Apollo Control. We've had loss of signal now. We'll reacquire the spacecraft again on the 13th revolution in about 45 minutes. At the end of this pass, we passed along the go for undocking. That maneuver will occur just before we reacquire the spacecraft on the 13th revolution. And will be followed in about 30 minutes later by a small separation maneuver performed by Mike Collins in the command module. The checkout of the LEM has been going extremely well up to now, ahead of schedule, and both vehicles look very good. At 99 hours, 31 minutes, this is Apollo Control, Houston.
Okay, I'm ready to go to B data now.
Eagle, how do you read? Are you in Hagscal attitude now?
That's a firm. I'm holding there with the DAP doing the deck band. When you get ready to do the Hagscal, I will try to quiet down the thruster firing and then stop it all together, but I am in the correct attitude.
Okay, well, I'm just about ready to do that. Whenever you're ready to let it go free, why don't you tell me? Start my 5 minutes right now.
Marcus, I appear to be drifting in my roll. I'm holding my pitching yaw pretty constant. I'm saying, oh, a good 15 degrees away from belly band. Separation burn is 139.50 even. I haven't got the update for undocking time. I'm still carrying 100 hours, 15 minutes, I guess it's been up there. By 3 or 4 minutes to, you know, make that Delta V do the same position that they wanted.
Yeah, I agree.
Well, we're about 3 minutes ahead of the printed flight plan. It might be wise to try to step about 3 minutes early. Now we can give them a DGT to step a precise one out of the hand. Attitude is holding very well.
Cat, take it easy on the inner turbines. I hear you hopping and bumping. I'm going to start pitching at you.
Okay, Mike.
attack attitude and the step attitude ought to be the same, so I'm going to go to what they gave me for the updated separation burn attitude. That's just about 7 degrees off what's in your flight plan for the undock attitude. Self-test is complete. Let me know and I'll check out my transponder.
transponder checked out. Looks like we got a nice, good, strong power for it.
Very good.
Set up, check that S-stop again, because it slides and slips off with very little trouble.